I mean, understandable, you know. Got people in a lot of tricky situations, didn't it? Like every time he heard a... You knew that something bad was happening, like, you know, the train was coming around the corner and your wife was tied on the line. Silent movies and all that. But anyway, the tritone is the stuff that jazz is built on. And we love it. But thankfully, it's not still the 14th century, or else we'd all be burnt at the stake. So this is based on the interval of a tritone, and I've called it the Devil's Interval. And this is our last tune. Thank you, you've been a fantastic audience. Pleasure to be back in Lincoln, especially with all of these guys, and Eric, and you. So thank you for coming, and thanks to Hugh for doing lights for us, Neil for doing the sound for us, done a splendid job tonight. Am I getting a tan? Great.
Intense.
You get the salon treatment as well. Massage. Anyway, and also John and Joyce and everyone who helps here. So thanks a lot for having us. And this is the Devil's Interval.
Yeah.
Thank you. Team, Eric Alexander, Andrew the Foreman, David Higgins. Thank you.